After living in exile in foreign countries for many years, the Israelites were allowed to return to their homeland. As they returned home to their capital city of Jerusalem, they found that the wall that had once protected the city had been completely destroyed. There was an Israelite man named Nehemiah living in Persia as a servant to the king. One day, he received a report from his brother that many Israelites had returned to Jerusalem, but that the wall was in ruins. Nehemiah began weeping, praying that God would forgive the Israelites for the ways they had turned away from God, and that God would help them restore the city. Nehemiah then asked the king of Persia for permission to return to Jerusalem to help the Israelites begin rebuilding the wall. The king agreed, and Nehemiah traveled to Jerusalem. After he arrived back in Jerusalem, Nehemiah visited the wall and thoroughly inspected the ruins. Then he went to the priests and officials of Israel to share his plans. "You see the trouble we are in," Nehemiah said to them. "Jerusalem lies in ruins, and its gates have been burned with fire. Come, let us rebuild the wall of Jerusalem, and we will no longer be in disgrace." The officials replied, "Let us start rebuilding." Then, all of the people living in Jerusalem came together to begin work. Israelites from all backgrounds and walks of life joined together in the effort. Priests worked next to warriors. Warriors worked next to merchants, goldsmiths, perfume makers, and people of all other trades. Men, women, and families worked side by side to repair not only the wall, but the city gates as well, laying down beams, raising up doors, and putting bolts and bars in place. Through the leadership of Nehemiah and the combined effort of all of the people living in Jerusalem, the entire city wall was rebuilt in only 52 days.